Officials on Cape Cod are warning the public to avoid swimming where seals congregate. Five sharks were spotted Thursday off the coast of Chatham near the Monomoy National Wildlife Refuge. Officials believe they're great whites or a similar species. Seals are a staple of the shark's diet, and Monomoy is home to several thousand seals.